In general, many people think being a research scientist means that you put on a white coat and work in a laboratory isolated all day and do experiments with test tubes and beakers. And that's part of it. To become a scientist, you do have to do those kinds of things. But once you enter the professional world, there are so many other ways to bring your science to help people. And working together and using your ideas to produce something coherent is one aspect of science. Another aspect may be just engaging in pure science and continuing those solitary activities. My favorite projects are when I had the chance to work with people and actually to produce a technology that can be used, meaning patented, and then licensed.